Check out how responsive images improve performance. Here I've got an image hosted on Shopify. It's about 4,000 pixels wide and costs us about 200 kilobytes. So let's speed it up by reducing the size. I'm using Hydrogen here, so the code might look a little different, but you can use this approach with plain old HTML or any other framework. Because product images are hosted on Shopify CDN, we can use URL parameters to reduce the size. Reloading and bam, the image is now 1200 pixels wide and only 40 kilobytes. That's a huge improvement. But we could go further. What about mobile users? They don't need an image this big. With responsive images, we can say, hey, if the user's on a smaller screen, load a smaller image. And we do that using source set and sizes attributes. These have been around since about 2015, but they're still easily forgotten. So let's tell the browser we have two versions of the image, a 600 pixel wide and 1200. If the viewport is up to 600 pixels, the browser will load the 600 pixel image. Otherwise, it'll give us the 1200 version. Keep in mind, the browser will take into account the device pixel ratio. I've set the emulator's ratio to 1 to keep things simple. So let's shrink down my browser window and reload. We should see the 600 version. Here it is, 23 kilobytes, awesome. But as we increase the window size, it automatically grabs the higher res image. If you're building on a Hydrogen, you can lean on the image component to do this for you. We just pass the image through to the component, and this will generate a bunch of widths for us. Be sure to use responsive images with your next project.